Change in itself is a risk, right? I mean, we don't know where the next disruption is coming from, and we've seen plenty. We've seen the Suez Canal, we've seen semiconductor shortages, we've seen natural disasters, we've seen factories going into shutdown because of a COVID outbreak, and we need to have the ability to very, very quickly pivot from one place to the next.